everybody. It's Andy here. Today I got some friends. Introduce yourself, everybody.
I'm Stacy.
Josh.
Sarah. And we're going to burn out that upper body. So if you were with me last week, we did our leg burnout. Today we're going to do our upper body burnout. We're going to go into this a little bit different than last week. We are going to require some weights today. So anything you have, it could be an actual dumbbell, a kettlebell, maybe some hand weights, some little like weighted balls, or it could be something like a jug of milk. Anything to give you a little bit of resistance, you will need that today. You'll also need something to be able to do a tricep device, whether it's a chair or a couch or some type of stable surface where you can actually bend those elbows and slightly support your weight. So with that said, we're going to go ahead and we're going to get started. We're going to start off, we're going to do push-ups first, followed by shoulder taps. Then we're going to do frog push-ups, 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. And then we're going to go into jabs. So each of the jabs looks like a little bit more. So, actually, take a step back. Let's warm up first, right? Let's go ahead. Let's go ahead and jog in place. It's the beginning of the week for me. I might be a little rusty. Now bring those knees forward. Really start to swing those arms with your running motion in place so we get that upper body warmed up. Let's kick that booty. Still swinging those arms with it. And stop. Let's bring those arms up and down. Just gonna go out and up and down. Good. Up and down. A few more. Let's go ahead and close our arms up. Just do some arm circles. Let's go backwards. Let's go ahead, let's stretch out that core a little bit. We're just gonna rotate side to side. We're almost there. Start to feel that blood pumping. Getting nice and warm for the day. And relax. Okay, let's go ahead, let's hit the ground here. We're gonna go into those push-ups first. So regular push-up, you can be on your hand or you can be on your knees. You on your toes, whatever your preference is. Idea is to go the entire time. And let's begin. Make sure you're keeping your back nice and straight. You don't have any mountain peaks. If you're having trouble keeping that back straight in your toes, drop to your knees to allow for proper form. Okay, we're going to go to shoulder taps. So what this is going to be, we're going to be in a plank position. We're going to tap those shoulders, okay? Yes, nice straight form. If you need to, drop to your knees and tap those shoulders. Working on the core, working on the upper body. Doing great, everybody. Almost there, just a few more seconds. Okay, now we're going to go into frog push-ups. So we're going to bring our feet like we're frogging, ready to jump. We're going to bring those hands up a little bit in front of us, and when we go to our push-up, we're coming down. Again, here, we're still trying to keep that back flat, so we're trying to keep it as flat as possible, not arching it. You need to only go partially the way down. Keeping that core. And up. Okay. Now for all my crowdies out there, we're going to add in some cardio, but we're going to do it crab style. We're going to do our jabs. We're going to start on a righty fight stance. Even if you're lefty, we're starting a righty fight stance. That means left leg forward. Hands up in the air. Our jab is going to be our front hand, in this case, the left hand this time. 1 minute. Jabbing. Non-stop. Then we're going to switch into a lefty fight stance. Right arm, jab, 1 minute, done. Okay, so here we go, everybody, let's begin. Really focus on pushing through. So you're not actually hitting anything right now, but focus on getting that extension, not a full extension, you don't want to hyperextend that elbow, but just enough so you can feel the resistance. Doing good, keep it up, keep it up. hips up. Okay, we're working that upper body, getting that core activation. So we'll get some of that cardio in there. Just a little bit of everything today. Almost there, just a few seconds left. Give me a couple more punches out there. Let's go ahead and switch sides. Turn your head, we're gonna switch over to that right foot, or that left foot stance now, so it means left or right leg is forward. We're jabbing with that right hand. Here we go. We're gonna keep jabbing, everybody. I think Will's gonna go see why the music has stopped. Now I might have to go help him over there. But again, we're extending all the way with that punch. We're stopping right before that full extension. Rotating that core. Continuing forward. There we go. I think it's coming back. Just took a second, it looked like. Rotating that core. on all these strikes in some way, shape, or form. So really focus on pulling that belly button in, tightening that core, and rotating that core through each one of your strikes, using your body and not just your arms. So we're working them together, body and arm, same time. Go to switch stances. We're gonna go ahead and go into that left fighter stance for that left cross. Here we go. Seconds. Let's get one more in at least. You can get two, right? go ahead, let's switch sides. So we're going to bring that right leg forward, or we're going to keep the right leg back. We're going to use the right arm. Here we go, let's start. My clock didn't want to start, everybody, that's fine. Okay, you can punch that hand if you want to, whatever your preference is. So we're going to go right leg forward, left leg back. You're going to squat down. Good thing you're working legs at all today, media. Here we go. keep it up. This is how good everyone is that I work with on a regular basis. They know what I'm thinking even when I don't. Let's switch sides, left side now. Man, take a deep breath in. Exhale. And let's begin. Out there. Bring his palms out, almost there. And out to the exercises, because you can do it anywhere, anytime, and you don't need anything to do it. You just need time. It's a good one for you. And relax. Okay, we're gonna go into those crosses now. Left leg forward, we're gonna be shooting at that right arm in the back. I got it this time. Go, go. Cross that body, rotating that core, getting that bonus workout in. Take that deep breath. Try to focus every time you punch out. Breathe out every time you pull back through it. Switch sides. We're going to go to that left side now. The music is not like me today. Maybe Will can help me out when my music's not working. Upside. Will's such a good sport. Thank you, sir. stick with us just for a little bit longer, a little over that 30-minute mark, but I want to get those 2 sets in for you. So we're going to go ahead, we're going to do that plank. So hop on the ground here. Plank, heel taps, toe taps, and then uppercuts, and we're done. Here we go.
Be sure to share these workouts with people you know. Now don't send them and say, hey, Joe, I think you really need to get into shape. No, send them the workout and say, hey, look what I've been doing. Look at me. Okay? Thank you all. She'll be back with us Thursday, 6 p.m. Reminder tomorrow, Marcus Brown at 1 p.m. Eastern. Thanks a lot.
Bye.